today we're gonna be doing the hair. So first, all I do is put a line, maybe just a line. Then I keep doing lines all around until it looks just like this, mostly. I know it looks like scribbles, but it's not. It's a bit of art. But when we color it in, it's gonna be looking better. I'm not drawing any kind of scribbles. I'm drawing some hair, mostly. And then I usually make her blue. But I don't care about other black lines in there. So we color over the eye and we get and then after we're done coloring over the line, then we get to fill in. Just like that. And now you put a little dark form, but first you gotta do this so it won't go everywhere. Okay. Now I underlined all of it. That's a little shadow. But you can see if you blur it, it's like blends in more instead of smudge, because look, then all of it go like that. Then I do a little whitish color. Like that. And then I blur it. You see, like that? Just like that. And now I unwind it and then I just color it so it won't get everywhere. So I put black, I do this. I underlined it so it can look better instead of all floppy. I'm gonna skip through and there you go. Part 5 is gonna be the best part, trust me. Bye.